everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Arkansas has been unable to get anything going over the last few weeks. The losing streak is starting to grow and feed on itself. Doubt has crept in. Will they be able to find a way to right the ship? That's going to do it for us. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming right at you. Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I are back at halftime.
Glass facade of Razorback Stadium welcomes us to Fayetteville. We're in Arkansas, and great football is just ahead. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Osborne has the ball teed up, and we're just about ready to get this one started.
Tucker fields it at the two. He makes it to the 25-yard line.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Pitch, and he goes nowhere.
Boy, it's nice to see the speed on the defensive side of the ball here. That time they were able to catch the running back behind the line. That's impressive.
From their own 21-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down at the 30-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. That'll make it third and five.
Strike to his receiver, no good. Anderson was the intended target on the play. That'll make it fourth down, and they're going to have to punt.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Weatherford is waiting for the snap. It's away, short punt. Like a couple of boxers in round one, these two teams are feeling each other out.
Boy, the crowd was loud and did their part. Now if they're able to move the ball downfield, they can take control of this game early.
So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
And they make the stop at the 29-yard line. And the fullback comes up with a nice run.
This is just strength on strength right here. They give it to the fullback, and he powers his way for some good yardage and another first down.
They'll drop him for a loss.
That's a loss of 5 yards. That'll bring up second and 15.
Second down, and they've got 15 for the first down. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go!
And he's taken down at the 37. That was well defended by this defense.
The offensive line is so concerned with their penetrating abilities that these linebackers are able to roam free and make plays like that.
Receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Barred the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and long.
In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20.
the Razorbacks.
Really took care of business on defense that first time out, Herbert.
One of the great traditions of college football is this defense and the way they play with such passion and enthusiasm in this environment. We're seeing that again today.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Brought down at about the 23-yard line. Jackson gets 3 yards on the carry. From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. Has it to the senior. He's tackled at the 38-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back the pass.
From their own 38-yard line, first down. Slings it. And he's tackled at the 47-yard line.
That's a deep one. You don't want that. That brings up second and one.
Immediately tackled. From the 44-yard line, it's first down. He throws. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. Third down now. They need to get it down to the 34. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
This guy's got the combination of smarts and reliability that makes a receiver really dangerous. No wonder he's on third down.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
Where's 52? Watch 52. 52's the mic.
Aiden's getting the ball here. Aiden's getting the ball. Come on.
Pulls it in, and that's a first down. He's taken down at the 8-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Touchdown, Red Wolves.
He is such a talented, skillful back, as you saw right there. What makes him even better is that these coaches know how to use him.
And he converts the extra point. A nice 9-play, 80-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's out to the 30, and down he goes at the 34. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And down he goes at the 32.
Did you see how quickly he was able to get into the backfield and make that tackle? Not many guys that big can move that fast.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 32.
Come on out here. Come get some.
he's knocked out of bounds.
Right around the 44-yard line.
Now he took the pitch there and was able to get the first down. It's a nice option play.
He makes his way to about the 48.
The defense was playing the run all the way, and they got it right. Nice work.
And that'll do it. Very good first quarter of action. 7-0, Red Wolves. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Trying to change the field position with this kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Arkansas State up 7 points. Hands it to the back, and he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. From their own 21-yard line, second down. They'll bring him down around the 31-yard line. From their own 44-yard line. First down. Here they come. He throws left. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
Gets it quickly to the tight end, but it's dropped. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. Quick strike, and he drops it. Will be the return man. Didn't get all of that one. He's got the corner. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's out to the 30. Makes it out to about the 39. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. So he picks up about 5 on the option to the halfback.
That brings him 2nd and 5.
Gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
Let's go!
He scrambled, and he's going to be sacked. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Osborne awaits the snap. They'll bring him down at the 20. So he managed to get a few yards on the run back.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, Brad, with so much traffic in the middle there, it really makes it tough to break free.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Arkansas State is up by a touchdown. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. And they bring him down at the 48.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 48. Throws incomplete.
That's a miscommunication between a quarterback and a wide receiver right there. They need to get their signal straight.
That makes it second and 10.
Now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Going deep. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Touchdown, Arkansas State. And they had a tough time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable in one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
Where was the coverage there? There wasn't anybody near him at all.
And he adds the extra point. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
Let's take a look at some action in the Big 12. We've got a tight one going on here. The Miners are on top, 10-7.
All right, thanks, Reese. Back to the live action here. They line up to kick this one away. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 35.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold?
Scrimmage. They're stopped 2 yards behind the line.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
Set. Green nine.
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. That's a great tackle at the 42-yard line.
I think the play call was the right one by the offense. I just think the defense made a better play. They seem to want it more here on this big third down. Offense comes up a little bit short to set up a fourth down, but give all the credit to the personnel on the defensive side of the ball.
And this one is a beauty. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback.
The Red Wolves are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback's put the ball right on the money.
From their own 41-yard line,
First down. Quick throw at the 30, and they make the stop at the 26-yard line. Quick out to his receiver, and he hits him hard at the 18. What a throw for a big gain.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Carries the ball for a nice gain.
Easy.
Here's a throw, and it's almost picked.
That makes it second and ten.
Second and ten. Ball on the 13. Get to that quickly. Tackled for a loss. Catches it, and that's all. Weatherford gains 4 yards on that reception. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. It's up, and it's through the uprights. Let's check in with Reese Davis in the studio.
Let's check in on some Big 12 action, and we've been keeping an eye on this one all day. The Mustangs relentless with their rushing attack, and they score a touchdown. And for Johnson, he's barreled into the end zone for a touchdown. The Mustangs are on top, 20-17, middle of the second quarter.
17-0, our score here. We've still got a half of football remaining. Arkansas State's lead is 17.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnovers. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up, like South Carolina back in 2002, in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. The Red Wolves continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's out to the 30. He's to the 40. Across midfield. Inside the 30. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal.
When you're executing the option properly, you can almost plug anybody in and get a great result. Like the fullback taking the pitch for this huge run.
Touchdown! he hits the PAT.
A short two-play, 78-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
Osborne has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off.
He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive.
Has some daylight.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. The middle. They'll get a first down there on the play with the run from the tailback.
He got by a couple of defenders and made it to the sticks for the first down.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Second and six.
From their own 43-yard line, it's second down. He's pushed out of bounds at the 48.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. First down.
He's going to try and scramble, and he's going to be sacked for a loss. So it's the defensive end that comes up with a sack.
Again, they brought the blitz, and the defensive end was able to get free and fight his way into the quarterback.
Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation. It's knocked away.
That'll make it third and 13.
Roger. Mike 40. Here we go. Deep. Crack out. Wait.
Brought down at about the 43-yard line. The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after it. Hall is waiting for the snap. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of the defensive line.
Nice run there.
These backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 23. Connect. And that'll make it fourth down.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass, and they defended the play very well in the secondary.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. Heading for the corner.
Tucker takes it at the 47, brought down at the 45.
So we're just about ready to return to action. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Knocked out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second
down. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Taken down at the 41-yard line.
The penetration by the defense was so good on that play that it didn't matter who the ball carrier was. Anyone would have been brought down for a loss.
Zips it to the back. Tackle at the 42.
The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one. The defense shut them down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Blue 14.
Tackled after a decent pickup. Robinson gains a good 6 yards there on the option. We've played three, and this is not what the experts predicted. 17-7, Red Wolves. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. From their own 29-yard line, it's third down. Well, they've got the lead, and they come up with a big stop, and it looks like they're going to get the football back. Now it's going to be fourth down.
Nice defense. That was picture-perfect three and out. Good series for these guys.
Osborne is the punter. Tucker fields at the 29. Whoa, he just took a licking.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
And they push him out at about the 35.
First and 10.
From the 35-yard line, first down. Quick throw out to the receiver. They'll bring him down at the 32-yard line.
Positive yardage.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25.
Where's 52? Left 52. 52's the mic.
Up
the middle for a nice game.
That makes it second and six.
And he's tackled around the 19-yard line. They're about 4 yards away here on third down.
Taken down right around the 12-yard line.
Wow, that was close. I think the officials marked the spot correctly, and it gives them the first by an eyelash.
From the 12-yard line, it's first down. Just under three to go in regulation.
Yeah, the quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
Here's the eighth play of the series. And down he goes at the 11.
The Razorbacks will use their first time out of the half.
So we're looking at another third down here. Quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A quick update now. Here's Reese.
Madison, and for Wisconsin, a very lethargic performance so far. If they don't watch out, they're going to be in a world of hurt. The Wildcats on top by three, midway through the fourth quarter.
People were predicting some upsets this week, but I'd be shocked if that score holds up. Arkansas State ready to kick this one off. Taken from the 10. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Just over 2 minutes in the game. And they got him.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play, and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long.
Mike 55, Mike 55.
Ready, check, check. Eat.
Stingray.
He's tackled at the 39. He zips it out to the left. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
Here we go!
Wow, you just gotta love it for this defense. They come up with the stop of the ball game and maybe the season.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
A conversion there could have really helped them, but it just wasn't to be. A touchdown was the end result of their last drive as this offense moved the ball very well with their passing game.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
From the 37-yard line, second down. They go with the run. Tackle made at the 37. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 24-7, Arkansas State. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.